I got the roller out, and we're rolling these things. It's a pretty heavy roller, but as you roll it, just little bits of sand will go down between those bricks as it levels them out, and then you gotta find a way to get more sand into the position where it can be deployed. And my wife discovered that broom isn't that great, but if you take a rake and put it on the head side and drag that around, that will distribute sand pretty good and get it back into those cracks. It's kind of a rinse and repeat kind of cycle. So as we go along, probably a cake weight compactor would be better because it vibrates more sand at one time, but you've only got this little funnel shape right there to get the sand in to be distributed next time you roll over it. So it's a bit tedious. And maybe a lighter roller would be better, but this is what we got. So that's what we got for today. Thanks.